Welcome everybody to part 5 of my Diablo Hellfire Let's Play. Bit of a busy day, so video's dropping a little bit late, but here we are, let's get into it.
On to level 6. Hey, spell room right off the bat, right on. Oh. Find lightning bolt spell.
Not enough mana.
Guess charge bolt's actually not too bad. Lightning wall, right on. Book of Inferno. Death spit. No immunity on this. There we go. Another spell room. Staff of Town Portal, right on. Book of Healing. Book of Berserk. And Book of Firewall. Right on, what a haul.
Beyond the Hall of Heroes lies the Chamber of Bone. Eternal death awaits any who would seek to steal the treasure secured within this room. So speaks the Lord of Terror, and so it is written.
Oh, okay, I just had to read the book and it's open now. Switch to Holy Bolt, close that. I'm assuming this is gonna be like all skeletons, right? Okay, I'm wrong. Unseen. However, secret room. Well, secret. I mean, the lever is easy enough to find. Large chest, morning star, staff of firewall, and a club. Cool. Book a charged bolt, right on, a ring. Staff of Elemental. Okay.
I cannot use this yet.
Oh, 20 strength. Boo.
Friend, stay a while and listen.
See the ring. Resist magic and plus 13 magic. Add 4 points to damage. 3 points to damage. 13 magic. Red staff of elemental. Resist fire. Staff of firewall. Next snap of lightning, which I'm also, I think, just gonna sell, but. It's not gonna die to bullet bolt. Amulet, gold, gold. Oh, there's still more, eh? And my firebolt's killing me in one hit, so I think I'm okay to just keep using firebolt, honestly. Okay, it doesn't always kill them in one hit. That's not magical. I don't need that. Oof, there's a fucking lot of them. Okay.
Not enough mana.
Okay. nice. Level up. Magic. Arcane knowledge gained. Down to level 7 we go. Spell room right off the hop. Should save though. Ooh, okay. Lightning dissipate. Okay.
Not enough mana.
No, get shit.
Not enough mana.
I pressed the wrong button. Okay, spell room, what do we got? Scroll of Mana Shield. Book of Charged Bolt. Scroll of Phasing. Scroll of Town Portal. Scroll of Teleport and Book of Healing. I guess I'm okay with that.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Alright, anyway, this guy plus 2 to all attributes and plus 6% chance to hit. Lightning Air Advantage 1 to 6. 6 magic. Alright, so floors 6 and 7 are done. Chamber of Bone is complete, and we're ready to move on to floor 8 of the Cathedral. Thanks everybody for stopping by. Don't forget to leave a like, and if there's anything I can improve in, I'd really love to hear from you in the comments. Thanks again.